How is it to actually live with a cast and crew for over a week?
Well, you know, it helps if you're with a good crew. That's the main thing. I wouldn't want to do this with people I don't really get on with. Yeah, and sharing a bunk bed with a director is a challenge.
Yeah, Matt insisted that I take the top bunk, it took me right back to my childhood, climbing up every night. And it's, you know, it's quite an unstable bed, so every time I climb up it shakes and I think the whole thing's going to fall down.